It's warm sandwich season. If you didn't know that was a thing, now you do. I'm going to make this tuna melt with a little twist. I'm going to use mackerel. A mackerel melt. You're right.